condition. What else about the condition as a seller do I need to be aware of?
Safety issues that might exist or might need to be addressed before a house can be sold.
Really?
If you've got rickety stairs off your deck. And safety issues have to be addressed if you have an FHA, USDA, or a VA buyer.
So safety issues affect loans.
Mm-hmm. And if you have any other questions, give me a call. I will answer any questions that you have. And if I don't have the answer, I'll find it for you.